Well, boy, howdy there, Internet. Oh, praise be to God on this amazing day. I'm Colorful Arty, and now I'm from the South, apparently. Not really sure why I decided to open this with a Southern accent. But we beat Rapture last time. It was pretty cool. Last three levels were a lot of fun. I hope that the Megsebites rank is just as fun as those levels. We're continuing, starting with level 15, Lights, Camera, Action. Oh, that's right. This was the huge level with the pickup skills and probably buttons that Wafflim designed. At least solution-wise. Well, only 10 lemmings, so that could be interesting. So I just... What the heck is that? That's the exit. Oh, there are no buttons. Interesting. What the heck is that? What the heck is that? What kind of tile set is this, anyways? I don't know this tile set. Let's go. More Sonic music? Really? Don't you think we've had enough of that? Oh, okay, stuff is steel. How are we going to get the pickup skills up there? We need the pickup skills to get the pickup skills. That's steel. Okay, so that's... Well, let's start by trying to backrouted. That's always a good start. Wait, I don't need... What am I saying? I don't need the stoner at the beginning. They just turn around by themselves. And I can pick... Oh, I can't pick that up. That's okay. I really want to cheat this level, because I know without a doubt that it is not this simple. There is no way it is this simple. You can even kill another guy? Really? Oh, hot diggity dang dog. Well, I'm actually... I feel like I'm pretty close. Yeah, I'm actually very close. In fact, if I got those pickup skills, I could... Well... Oh, holy cow, those fins are huge! Why are some of these pickup skills way bigger than all the others? Hey, that actually works out super well. Holy cow, that actually works out incredibly well. That I can choose this. I bet I can choose this. I am so close. Or incredibly far away. Because this just reeks of a back room. I'm not even using half the level, I'm actively ignoring half of the level. Well, okay, as tempting as that is, I'm not gonna do that. Gotta be such a backer. But I'll take it! Yeah, I literally completely, utterly ignored half the level. That can't be right. Either that or Waflem is just... Flopsy was just very into decorations, and Waflem's like, what the heck am I supposed to do with this? And literally just did that. That was amazing either way. Level 6, Lemsel's in Distress. Oh yeah, this level! I remember seeing, Eco or Mobius do this. This is the level where I'm like, you've got 12 bashers, you pretty much have an unlimited amount. This is the level that started that meme, so to speak. Simple basher trap at the beginning? A basher trap? No, blocker trap. Well, let's do stuff. Let's go! These guys are that's very weird. Again, no thinking, just doing. The medieval music that's used everywhere. That's where the walker pickup skills are. Thank you. walker pickup skill, I can get that guy out of a pickle. And maybe that guy too.
Uh-oh. I see a big time problem coming up ahead.
And of course he fails by a couple pixels, cause why the heck not? We probably have to design the opening hatch to give him as much time as possible. I do not like this. That's gonna give us as much time as we possibly can get. That'll do it! Oh, I just realized I didn't have to do that. I could've just let that guy turn around. But Arty likes doing things the hard way. Yeah, I'll let him turn around. Glider's the one who got saved, so this is even better than I expected. Oh, actually, that's bad if the glider got saved. Yeah, I don't want the glider to be saved. Let's go back and change the plans. Buddy. I saw that you could bash through everything. I know I did. Yeah, there we go. It's like one pixel. That's a bit of getting these guys out. I just realized that's gonna be a bit tricky. Yippee! Actually, wait, I just realized. When he makes his magnificent trip back, yeah. So then we can... Basically, we can let this guy build, hopefully. Yeah, okay. First guy out, you're a blocker. Yeah, that's rich. You're gonna be a blocker. You are going to build to there. And of course that just barely changes everything, so that way I have to redo it all. Come on, come on, come on. Alright. Well, guess what, doofus? You're platforming from slightly farther back. Ha ha ha. Oh, you're not supposed to do that as well. Actually, no, this works out fine. This works out fine. You, dude, get to turn around. You get to take a hiking trip. You're a lemming. You love hiking. Do it all the time in the dirt. It's a slightly new plan. The glider. That's not the glider? No, it's not. Man, there's just sometimes no winning. Yeah, this is the level that began my whole, like, oh, we have this many vet skill, we basically have an unlimited amount. Oh, darn it! Now we're gonna be short a platformer. For some reason. Not really sure why, though. Oh, we don't need to send a second climber up at the start, do we? Because we'll have that guy. But then, wait. That doesn't change the fact that we do need a platform there. And there. Never mind, that doesn't change anything. Because we're going to need our final platformer for here, but we're also going to need it to actually reach the exit. Where could we save a platformer? I do wonder where we could save an extra platformer. Because we can't really platform from there to begin with, because... Backtrack time. If this guy just swims... So then he just climbs up into nothingness, basically. So that will not work. I think I got it now. So we do not need to send two climbers up this way. Instead, we're gonna do... do this. Then as we get to the end, bash! And hopefully we still have enough bashers at the end. We do basically have an unlimited amount of them, so I'm not super worried. Now we can bash through here. So now we've got a swimmer and then a triathlete. You're going to become a regular old athlete. Here's the problem. So that's the triathlete. Let's try bombing the triathlete. Yeah, I think this'll work. Well... If we could get it so that... If we could get it so we didn't have to blow up the triathlete, but that's hard, because he's a glider, he'll just glide right on into those butts. Because if we bash through all this, because this guy's not a glider, he's going to fall into that buzzsaw. But we can't really easily get the glider to go down there. And it's a shame because I was thinking, like, oh, we can just platform there. Everyone will turn around, then we can platform into the exit. Which I do think you have to do. And so now we've come into the problem of... I use... Well, not one too many bashers, necessarily. If only we could get someone to build a platformer. See, that's where it would help to have three people all up in there. I remember somebody doing this level. I remember them solving it, and I feel like I've done almost everything the same way they did. Oh, that's a problem too. What if we benched? Oh, that doesn't help. The plot thickens. I'm not even sure if the glider would survive. I feel like the glider would fly right around that blade. And then walk up into the trap anyways. Or perhaps not even go up there. I wish there was a way we could see, but there isn't. Where can we spare a platformer? Let's try this one more time. Alright, I think this is gonna do it. So this way, we're actually going to have three lemmings. So we've got the triathlete, the swimmer, and the athlete. We want the swimmer to be the one who blows himself up. So the athlete's gonna platform across, That guy's gonna glide. So we've got them in nice loop. Gonna bash through all that. Oh shoot, that's our last platformer. Doggone it. How did I use an extra platformer? I used one. Last time I checked, I had two platformers on this stage. Where did I use an extra one? I don't get it. I did not use an extra platform. Last time, I didn't use that one, and I had two left at this stage. Now I only have one left at this stage. And without that platformer, I can't reach the freaking exit. Where did it go? Yippee! So we had nine. Okay, you have nine to start with. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I should have one left. Oh, that's right, I used two there. Oh. That's gonna be a big problem. Forgot about that. And I don't know any way to stop them from using two. Once again, going back to the drawing board. Alright. Nope. Not you. You're gonna be a blocker. You're gonna build just like you always do. You are going to be a blocker. And you are going to platform. This will still work out. Hopefully. I got the two of them. You, Mr. Swimmer, are going to be an athlete. Bash from your special spot. Platform there. And now we go back to the floor. I did not stop. I will never get used to them changing the walker hotkey. And there's no way to change it, which is stupid. Walk, walk. They are all free to do whatever they want. He is gonna keep going. Most of them are gonna follow him. Yeah, okay. So now what we're gonna do, you are gonna bash. And we are going to pray that... I need him to bash and platform. Just like that. Now I'm gonna bash them out. So while they can't go up that lip, we do have a safe walkway now. And that should do it. And now everybody should go into the exit. Holy cow, that was a hard level. But very good. Alright, we've had like a couple hour and a half episodes in the past. I think that's all the time we have for today. Let's do a shorter episode. I don't like doing episodes of anything that are over an hour, really. But sometimes duty calls, so thank you very much for watching. I'm Colorful Arty. Tune in next time. Let's just get a sneak peek at the level where we're going to. Oh! Actually, hang on. Digital Ice Age. I solved this one on a stream before. So, replay should be under stream levels. Auto. Who knows? This was level 4 or 5. I think it was 5. Okay, it was not that level 5. Maybe this level 5? Yeah! And this, here's the Fowzinger Door music. That's fire. Okay, yep, we build and block there. Now we're gonna mine this way. I forget the solution, so I'm just gonna talk for this. Alright, looks like we're gonna mine down and bypass that laser. This is another weird tile set that I do not know. Then blow up there. Put a blocker behind him and bash through the tree, I guess. Build and then bash for that. These levels where you've got tons of skills tend to be the hardest, because it's hard to guess where to use each skill. And that is a teleporter, or I guess a receiver. We got the mouse cursor. We're gonna bash our way through that. Ah yes, the salt shaker here. Or maybe it wasn't a salt shaker, I don't know. Let's mine our way for that. This, ladies and gentlemen, is why you never throw out your old replays. And he can turn around and mine his way through here. And we just blew up the blocker from the sounds of it. So I think they're gonna be trapped in there. Yep. Blow up the top of that. Put a blocker there. It's very nice. We also bombed the blocker in such a place that only three lemmings got by. Now we've got just one worker lemming who can build up here and then bash through, and everyone will go to the exit hunky-dory. And this is one of the reasons why I really, really dislike teleporters, because now we have to wait a long, long time for them to all get through. Cool. And that's Digital Ice Age. These giant levels. Okay. Now that's all the time we have for today, unless this next one is another one I solved. Spaced out. Nope, we only have 3 megabytes of levels left, though, so look forward to seeing those in the next episode. Until then, have a great day, and God bless.